I'm Tammy Eswick, and we're in Byram today. Last year, the city faced a lot of controversy over their Christmas banners. These are some of the new ones this year. We'll show you the rest of them coming up on 16 WAPT News.